Hello, fellow dirt bike enthusiasts. This is Tyler from TSP Moto, bringing you another wet and wild ride through the water and rock of southern Utah. This has got to be one of the most unique rides I've ever been on. The water running down the rock has created an almost tunnel-like wash. On the bottom there are these cracks that fill up with water, and they can become quite deep. If you ever come ride here, be sure to wring out your socks when you get home. My theory is that if your buddy swamps his bike out and he has electric start, it's perfectly fine to leave him behind. This is Tyler from TSP Moto. Thanks for watching.